in!
Don't let those feet touch the ground!
crash open in!
Don't let those feet touch the ground!
Mason, the ammo cache is ours.
You fight bravely, American.
Mason, return to base. We have a problem.
What kind of problem?
You better see for yourself. Return to base. We have a problem.
What kind of problem?
You better see for yourself. Return to base. We have a problem.
What kind of problem?
You better see for yourself.
Man was one tough son of a bitch.
Bet your ass he was. Kravchenko basically carved a hole in his head and he sucked those fucking numbers in there, and he survived that. No. Mason said he didn't see those numbers anymore, but I don't know. Not so sure about that. Mason, better take a look.
This isn't over yet. The Russians want to give us one last display of brute force. Let's give them one last display of courage. You with me?
Times I saw the tick. And I get that look in his eyes and scanning the room. Next thing you know, he's talking to the Russian. Fucking Reznov. Good old Tricky Vic.
Woods. Maybe I should handle this interrogation.
Maybe you stay the fuck out of my way. I got unfinished business with this bastard.
I left you to rot in Vietnam, Sergeant Woods. You should be dead.
Nobody told me. Buddy Rahman tells me you're doing business with a Nicaraguan named Raul Hernandez. What do you do for me? You believe in an eye for an eye? Huh? This is a Mujahideen, baby. They'll bury you up to your neck, peel your eyelids back, and leave you to fry in the desert. I'll take you out quick. Tell me about Menendez.
I sell him weapons.
That doesn't sound too Soviet of you, brother.
The Soviet Union is dying.
Where are the weapons going?
Cuba. Angola. The Third World.
Why?
Menendez wants to see you burn.
But that's not gonna happen.
Oh. He's more powerful than you know. He even has people in the CIA.
Bullshit! This guy's fucking with us.
The fuck are you doing?
Menendez told me you must suffer.
You face piece of shit.
We helped you fight the Russians on your side.
No. No, you are and always will be our true enemy. Without water and shelter, you may last a day. If you are strong,
who does your father think rides up on a horse to save us?
Tricky Vic.
Yeah, see? You're just like your old man. No, it wasn't him.
That's tough.
Come on, if you think it was him, don't you think he would have stuck around for a bit, huh? Maybe explain some shit?